doesn't have a coach. You're looking at him.
That's true.
We just don't have enough people to go around. So these guys here all get to have the band room, and each time we've had ensemble, it's been Drew who's done the rehearsing. He kind of stepped up and volunteered, and they've done a real nice job. So we'll close this smaller portion of the program with these folks on the evening news.